We're gonna go celebrate Tita's birthday. We're gonna do a surprise birthday party.
I'm so excited, she has no idea.
Oh, here she comes. Birthday girl.
Okay, I'm gonna update the vlog. We're saying bye to Cesar.
Bye, Cesar.
Hola, Cesar.
Okay, I'm gonna leave because this is embarrassing.
Pero no habían, entonces me llevaron ese spray que era Ricky.
Hello, so we're gonna go get coffee and we just said bye to our family members.
Okay, so today we're gonna be trying Costa Rican products.
So first we have these Petitos things, Petitos. Then we got like the Brit iced vanilla coffee that I'm definitely excited for. Then we got Cachitos, which are a pastry relleno de leche, so it's really good. And Guayabita, which is like a typical chocolate. So we're gonna start with our drink.
Okay, guys, oh, wait. Little quick introduction. We're in the middle of Cafe Brit, which is like this cool place where they make Costa Rican coffee.
Yeah.
I came here last year, but very pretty.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see. You want to try this one first?
Yeah, let's try that one first.
Okay.
So I'm gonna try this iced coffee thing first.
I'm gonna try the iced coffee. And I know how this tastes because I've been here my whole life.
It tastes pretty good 4 years now. So. Try that. I'm gonna go
it's delicious. And
grab one of these two.
10 out of 10. I think it's a. I want to give it an 8.5 out of 10.
Yeah, I agree. Wait, it has a mousse finish on it.
I'm gonna try this.
Try that. I think it'll be good with the coffee.
Sorry. It's pretty good. Dude, I actually really like this.
I like that. I think that's a 10 out of 10.
This is a 10 out of 10. Definitely must try.
Yeah, I agree.
It's delicious. Okay, down to try. I feel like we should do Guayabita and a finish rose and then do the salao, which is a quesitos.
Let's try to open this up now.
And the cachitos so delicious.
These are good, I just think I need water to wash it down. Here's it on.
I'm gonna get one. Dude, I love these. I already know I love these.
But yeah, I love these, but I've never heard.
So
these are Guayabitas. I've had the normal ones, but this is like a bar.
They are so
this is a taste test because I've never had these.
One,
before.
Two. Classic. 10 out of 10. I love these. It's probably silky chocolate, but it reminds me of my chocolate cake, so I love it. So I love Guayaba.
You're
wrong. So what about I love Guayaba? Okay. You have to 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 8 out of 10. This is the last thing. But we should like water it down.
Last but not least, these little quesito things. So we're gonna try out these little quesito things.
It looks like Cheetos.
It looks like Cheetos.
Yeah, it looks like
Cheetos. They're like more orange than Cheetos though.
And they got like brown dots that Cheetos normally have.
I'm
gonna give it a 6 out of 10. I like Cheetos. Yeah, I don't wanna get it. I'll eat it.
It smells like I'm gonna have to eat it. I'm gonna get it. Oh, it says that it's baked. Maybe that's maybe that makes a difference. No. But it's baked. I get it 5 out of 10. Not bad though. I'm gonna say, yeah, it's not bad. I'll eat it, but yeah. Like, yeah. I wanna get it. Hola, cabrita! Cabrita, cabrita! Mira. No me muerdas. Estos cachos. Estos cachos. Cachos más bonitos. Yo quiero a esta. Qué bonitas que están. La ovejita bonita. Las ovejas, sheep are one of the most domestic animals that exist. They do not survive if you throw them out in the wild. They will die because they don't know how to survive by themselves. Look how cute they are though. Like, who doesn't want this? I don't know how people don't like animals. Like, Jesus, they're so cute. So, we're in the Cafe Brit.
Contita la cumpleañera. De hoy, ¿cómo pasó el cumpleaños hoy?
Bien, muy feliz.
Con todo. Muy feliz, mi hijita. Mirando cómo se coge café. Lo pone en la canasta. Todo un experto. Ah, mira, con el sombrero y todo. ¡Ay, uy, uy! Se vistió.
Ponte ahí, ponte ahí. Mira, Pato.
Ahora solo necesita acercarse a una mata de café.
Acércate a una mata.
Una mata de café. Aquí.
Macarena,
vida de bautismo.
Eso con ella, porque ha sido la mejor mamá, la mejor hermana, la mejor amiga.
¿Qué podemos decir de Sonia?
My great grandma, because I'm a grandma, so we fell asleep. We're gonna go to bed. Diga. Ciao.
Ciao.
So basically what happened was we threw the surprise party for my grandma. I never really explained what we were gonna do today. Today we were just like saying hi to family members all day, like hanging out with them, buying coffee for like other family members in Miami and stuff like that. And then we had this surprise lunch birthday party for my grandma that literally ended right now. It's like 8 and they still haven't gotten home. I'm just a grandma, so I came home with the grandparents. That was my great grandma. And my grandma is still at the party. I'm here because I'm a great grandma inside of me, and I definitely need to rest because I'm an early bird. Normally I wouldn't vlog something like this, but you know, just because it's going to be my New Year's resolution, I'm going to go through with it, edit it, and post it on YouTube. It'll be one more for the memories. And plus, it's kind of special. It's my grandma's 70th birthday, so definitely want it in the memories. Today's vlog is just a continuation of my grandma's birthday, because my aunt is never here, so I might as well. We're going to go to a restaurant to eat for lunch. In the morning, all I did was just work out and like edit a little bit, watch some Netflix, and now we're gonna go. So I'm just waiting for Minor, and then we're gonna head out to the restaurant. It's gonna be in San Isidro de Heredia. I think Catalina's the one that recommended. We're gonna go for our lunch. Aquí estamos con Cristel, and just exploring the restaurant. So I'm at this very creepy house. And this is the bathroom. So this is where we came to get our coffee at. And honestly, it's kind of creepy. It's like a house. Let me show you guys. This is the bathroom, by the way. So we came to drink coffee at this old
house.
Yeah. So I was trying to record inside, but like when I was doing the video, well, so far I got a good video, but I was like with people, like some random girl was like outside, and in the bathroom I was in, it was kind of see-through. So I was kind of scared. I was like, anyone could watch me pee. I don't like it. It felt so uncomfortable. And like this place is
like the front yard.
Yeah.
And then that's the house.
That's the house.
Like, that's literally the garage.
It's like an old house. It even smells like old people in there.
Last vlog. So what ended up happening was that we didn't go out for dinner because we're all really exhausted and just wanted to sleep and stay in. My cousin has to leave at 4 a.m. tomorrow, so we're just gonna stay in, probably have an ice cream later, and just chill.
I'm gonna go ahead and put in some bloopers. This is from the editing chair. I'm done. My family has left, and I can't wait. Today is my reset day, so I'm just gonna edit this, post it, and, you know, get my shit back together. So I hope you guys like this video. I'm so sorry for it being so glitchy. I have no idea what happened. The audio was terrible in a lot of them, so I had to like fix it, but it sounds unnatural just because there's like so much wind and like noise background that I had to eliminate, and it was just weird. I'm still learning how to edit. I used to edit all the things on CapCut, so it would be a lot easier, and now I'm using Adobe for the first time ever. So I'm still learning how to edit. It's gonna be a process, but who cares? I'm just gonna do the best that I can right now. I don't have a lot of time. I wanna like do things. I have other things to do in life. I'm just going to post it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry for the quality. And yeah, hope you guys have a good day. And thank you for watching this far. Like, congrats. I wouldn't have made it. So, good for you. Comment a butterfly if you watched it all.
Chao, ¿a quién? Al muchacho suyo. Ajá. ¿Cuándo viene? ¡Ah! ¡Qué chiquito! ¡No he venido! Okay. ¡Venga, venga, venga! ¡Quiero verlo!
¡Ay, ay, ay!
¡Quiero okay. verlo, quiero verlo! ¿Cómo se llama esto? ¿De verdad? ¿Ahora dónde estás?